fill in the missing value of this table. Now, when we look at these tables, usually we'll see they follow a pattern. So in one cup, you have 8 fluid ounces. In two cups, you have 16 fluid ounces. We're adding by 8 every time because every time we have one new cup, we have 8 new fluid ounces. So the missing number here would be 3. 3 cups are equal to 24 fluid ounces.